I should at least rename this first. I'm so funny. All right, new.
Oh no! Oh no! That was the wrong one. No! Choke! Choke! Oh my god. Oh my god. That was a sick play, and I fucked it up. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Oh, if you're sure. Actually, anything I feel like every time I talk about women and relationships, it's like,
you're toast.
Oh my god, I actually won that. Okay, I know today's video on YouTube, oh look at that, it's just, oh it's magnificent guys, it's beautiful. I know today's video on YouTube was, it's not Miss Lethal, it's just extended BM. Well,
we beat A. Oh, can't Raza now. Whoa, what the fuck? Am I gonna draw all three candles? What? Are you fucking kidding me? This is how I lose? What? What? The first time I
played- Me, Dragon Fury. Aha, say goodbye to your board, Yugi. DisguiseToast.com has the best deck lists everywhere. DisguiseToast.com, DisguiseToast.com, DisguiseToast.com.
Bigot Lash. You fire, bro. You do this. And now you do this. And you hope he overdraws Raza or Anduin. Whoop! Whoop! Okay. G fucking G! He needs to kill me with minions.
It is finished. Or not. Toast, are you dating Kimmy? Yes, she's one of the girls I'm dating right now. One is the loneliest number. Only three girls now. It used to be four. What you'll ever do.
City of stars. Just one thing everybody wants. There in the bar. And through the smokescreen of the crowded restaurant, it's love. Yes, all we're looking for is love from someone else. A rush, a glance, a touch, a dance. Look in somebody's eyes to light up the skies, to open the world and send it reeling. A voice that says I'll be here and you'll be alright. I don't care if I know this way. Serious stars
never shine so. Toast, my girlfriend said that if you notice me, she will give me a blowjob. Well, have fun with your right hand. We'll keep the reduction with shifting scroll. None of these have. We can fire lance portal next turn though. Yeah, probably fire lance portal. Very long term, I feel. Frostbolt is pretty. Lee Cardigan, $2 donation. Do you miss a person already? Please answer for content money. Can we not? Because if I answer, you guys are just gonna clip it and post it on the subreddit and be like, "Oh my god, it's happening!"
This guy's toast.
Slowly. Toast, who are you miss most from the offline TV house? Lily? Genuine answer. I bet if you show it to Lily, she'll be like, oh, Toast is just trolling. He's just doing his troll thing.
I wanna do this though. I can Raza next time. You fucking idiot!
I'll probably do some, like, you'll hear me speak a lot of Chinese with IRL in Taiwan. Oh, 先生，可以来两个三明治吗？ 谢谢。 我要吃你的豆腐。 吃你的卤肉饭。 you can't tell, but I'm being offensive right now. Look, chat, everyone's a stranger at first, right? Think about your best friend. I want everyone in chat to think about your best friend. That person was once a stranger. Or your wife. Or your husbando. Or your significant other. Or your partner. Like, they were once a stranger, right? You gotta open up your heart. And be willing to get hurt. Oh god, bristle snarl. Or that girl you stalk while she's walking home. I'm sure she's a stranger now, but one day, maybe that won't be the case. Toes, who hurt you? A lot of people.
Northern Lion asked me to teach him Arena, and I was like, yeah, sure. And then he didn't respond after that. Somehow I got stood up by Northern Lion, even though he was the one who asked me to play. Oh, man.
Toast, are you attracted to Pokey? I mean, why don't you ask if I have functioning eyeballs? That's a joke. Handle it. Or is it? Toast, do you think Janet is cool? I think she's really smart. And what scares me the most about women? Smart women. Not that women shouldn't be smart, that's not what I'm implying, it's just smart women.
Oh, hey, nice. Good job, Lily Peachy.
Good job, Lily. Two. Do you want this IGN too?
No, not I think ready. This would get more camps anyway.
Yeah.
Has anyone tried to hit on you when you're, like, pretending to be Lily?
No.
Same exact joke in your position. Oh my gosh, ouch.